got his fingers in a lot of pies from what I hear.
Chill is half of me. He's got scams he haven't dreamed of. Kickbacks are his kickbacks. There's a river without the money running through his blinds.
Yeah, but the problem with having all that money is that sooner or later you're gonna have to explain where it came from.
That's where I come in. Channel, Hyundai, Fano, Stark, Securities, Tax Free Municipals. I send money out into the real world when it comes back.
Clean as a virgin's honey butter.
Clean it. The time no retires, I'll make it a millionaire.
He ever catch on though. He's gonna wind up in here wearing a number himself.
No way. I thought you were a little more fancy than that.
Oh, no. I know you're good, Andy, but all that paper leaves a trail. Now anybody gets curious, FBI, IRS, whatever, it's gonna lead to somebody.
Sure it is, but not to me. It's only not to the volume.
All right, who?
Rondell Stevens.
Who?
Sell and partner. He's a guilty one you owner. That means bank account. That's where the filtering process starts. They trace anything. It just related him.
But who is he?
He's a phantom, an apparition. Scan cousin to help his rabbit. I conjure him, Otto Senior. He doesn't exist, except on paper.
Andy, you can't just make a person up.
Oh, sure you can, if you know how the system works where the cracks are. It's amazing he can accomplish by mail. Mr. Stevens has the birth certificate, driver's license, social security number.
You're shitting me.
The evaluation of that account. They're gonna wind up chasing a figment of imagination.
Well, I'll be damned. Did I say you were good? Shit, you're a Rembrandt.
You know, the funny thing is, on the outside, I was an honest man, straight as an owl. I had to come to prison to be a crook.